story's different. It's just not our cup of tea.
You're wasting your time. Do you actually think you're gonna get a break?
I've sent that script out to everyone in the city, but no one will take it seriously. It's not about how good it is, it's just who you know.
And you know no one.
Exactly.
In local news, Sonam Chopra, an actress often referred as the Bollywood It Girl, is coming to New York City this Saturday for her first ever meet and greet at the Paramount Hotel.
I'm going to that meet and greet, and now I'm going to give Sonam Chopra my script.
What? That's probably the dumbest thing I've ever heard. And I listened to Miley Cyrus' new CD.
And backstage here at the Paramount Hotel, where fans are going wild to catch a glimpse of Sonam Chopra, the reigning queen of Bollywood.
It means so much to just be able to trust someone. Everyone's just here to get something out of you. It's so frustrating.
I'm gonna assume you know who I am. Well, because everybody knows who I am.
Sonam Chopra has announced a few days ago that her upcoming film will be with Hollywood bad boy Max Brice.
So you don't want me to see Sonam so that your movie does better? Out.